We'd like to introduce the updated version of Medit Scan for labs. First, let's look at the newly added feature, the color selection. Now, with just a single click, you can select all data of the same color and then delete it all at once. You can even pre-register specific colors in the system, and after scanning, the data of that color will be automatically filtered out. We also made some improvements for scanning the occlusion. Now you can acquire occlusion data with an impression. And when adjusting the scan area before scanning, you can also adjust the height of the scanner's arm. This was a brief overview of what's new in Medit Scan for Labs, version 1.5. Update your Medit link now and see the release notes for more details.